On the crime beat tonight, police have now made a series of arrests and a rash of front porch package thefts over the last couple of weeks.
Here's a look what they found in the back of a red compact car pulled over last Friday in Avon. Police say they tracked two people to Hendricks County after alert neighbors copied down the license plate number of a suspicious car in their neighborhood and then posted surveillance video on Facebook. Police arrested 19-year-old Christopher Brubaker and 18-year-old Ashley White.
In this case, we had individuals who had surveillance video. The surveillance video paid off, and it was very important. If you're going to have cameras in your homes, make sure it faces the front door so that someone can, if you're walking up to the front door, they can actually see them.
Police were able to return the merchandise to its rightful owners. The people who allegedly stole it now face a number of charges. And police in Grand